Kharkiv was one of the numerous cities that suffered the most damage during the first Vlasovsko-Slagany conflict. The Slagan soldiers gained the advantage thanks to a coordinated assault and the element of surprise. The police and National Guard were unable to halt their advance. Nonetheless, during the agonizing weeks of battle that had to be fought for the city, many tales of valor were told. One of them was the resistance's leadership by the late President Petrovich and how he bravely fought off countless Slagan soldiers who were sent to assassinate him. The Slagan High Command took these rumors seriously and set out on a mission to track him down and assassinate him to demoralize the resistance. Dieter Bund, the Prime Minister, recommended the best men he could think of for this operation. Lieutenant Stump and Captain Schindler, both renowned special agents who had participated in important missions for Slagany's cause in the past, would be dispatched into hostile territory yet to be under Slagany's control. This is their story.
Thank you.